Okay, challenge, of course, it is always, every time I get a role, it's always a challenge to create. The creation is the one that is difficult. So, and this time around, I didn't have enough time to, really sink my teeth into the material because biglaan na. That was a big challenge for me. I wasn't able to meet the real person before I shot. So everything was hearsay. Everything that I asked our producer, our director, Shandy, our producer, my other producer, tinanong ko kung ano siya, kamusta siya, stance niya, and most of the are just hearsays. I met her pagkatapos na, nang natapos ko na. Of course, may mga sayang. Every time naman you do a character, laging may sayang na nakalimutan ka. That's the biggest challenge for me. Most of the time when I do a film, laging way beforehand, I get the script, I study it, I get notes. Sabi ko nga sa kanila when I reviewed all the other scripts when I was fixing myself, yung mga nagawa ko na from all the, ang dami kong notes sa script, kasi ang dami kong scribblings, ang dami kong mga naka-outline, ang dami kong ganito. Itong script na to, malinis. Wala na akong time. Meron lang ako, which I actually don't remember why I wrote it. I just wrote the scenes that I was supposed to take on that day. And then I had arrows, I don't know why. Maybe for that day, it meant something, but I forgot. The other question, how is it? Oh, this is very, very not really man that far because in Unmarried Wife, she was also a fighter for women's rights. Kumbaga sa kanya, you're not the weaker gender. Dito, we are not the ordinary people of Gara. We're not really the weaker ones because they're the ones fighting for their rights. So here, as the Kapitana, same as the one as in Unmarried Wife, I was fighting also for them. I had the constituents to fight for. Kumbaga, for me, walang mamatay na akong mamatay. Kung yun, hanggang ganun na lang ang buhay, ganun. So yun yung, actually, fighter din siya. So,
thank you.